So previously, I'm a psychology graduate, but previously I studied my degree in psychology in Thai University College. Why I wanted to know more about coding or trying to learn coding is mainly because that I started my own startup until a certain stage where I got to get a better platform, a better website, something like that, but I couldn't find anybody to do it, nobody willing to do it. But then I thought I'm young and I happened to see that Next Academy is offering this kind of course where I can learn coding from zero and eventually develop my own web apps. So that is the thing that triggered me that, oh, why not I go and give a try? And it turns out it's a good idea. Okay, for a guy with zero coding knowledge before that, right, the interesting thing in Next Academy is that they offer a really good teaching method. They encourage a self-learning basis where it's quite effective for me because I'm a good self-learner. So this is the part where eventually after finish the course, I also can learn a lot about coding even in more advanced myself. Yeah. So learning this coding actually helped me understand a lot more on how actually a system works. And even in future, I got my own studio. So eventually what he's doing, I also understand the structure and it makes us easier to communicate with programmers as a business side, yes. For the people that wanted to learn coding or start business, I think the first thing is that you must be persistent. You must be dedicated to learn the coding. Eventually, you will be able to make it because of your persistence.